Oh, this is not a good start. I just heard thunder. I don't know if you heard that. Okay, I didn't explain this in the earlier videos, but essentially, Madmole mentioned in his blog that they were going to have a patch for Alpha 12. So I am not going to even try to make a continued game. At least what I'm thinking is this is an entirely different gameplay now. Clearly the old ways are not working. So I'm going to be practicing beginnings. Until I can figure out. See, aside from that bear, I seem to be pretty good. So the old way, the way I usually do it, stay in the place where you spawn, gather up all the resources you can in that area. Obviously, we're going to be avoiding that bear at all costs, but gathering up cotton. And sticks and stones and looting any trash we happen to see. Looking for bird's nests. What is this? 51. You know, that's actually a keeper. What have I got? I got... Okay, so 51 is actually pretty good for us. For a starter axe. Okay, that's kind of cool. I hear a zombie and a bear. I haven't seen a cave at all in Alpha 12. I'm kind of disappointed by that. They said they made them a little rarer. Five hits with the stone axe isn't terrible. Actually, I'll take it. There's yucca. Okay. And aloe, nice. It's almost a cave. Things are dying all around me. Wow, everything's so visible now. What do I got? What do I got? Okay, that's the bear up there. Uh-oh, I've been spotted. I'd better walk away. Ooh, okay. Wow, I've been seeing a lot more campgrounds and middle... You know, like... off-road, POIs. Okay, where you see these cars, there's usually, I don't know, used to be, you'd find a lot of trash bags and possibly backpacks, but this doesn't seem to have that. This looks like it's just a bunch of cars. There's a trash bag over here, let's check it out. How long is this guy gonna ride my ass? Man, I don't want to have to make a wooden club. And... all right. I want that cooking pot. Okay. I didn't want that. Crap. Oh, here's the path. Yeah. It starts nowhere and goes... oh, it goes up to the road. That's handy. That's nice. And what's this dark spot here? Is this a clay patch, maybe? So... okay, there's the cabin. Generally speaking, there's not a lot in that cabin that's really helpful. I mean, there might be some food and water and stuff like that. And of course, people don't realize there's candles in there. You can take those candles. They're helpful. So I'm using the technique lead the zombies away. So that I can go back and loot that tent. There was a backpack there, and that looked like it was a pretty good chance. Always wanted to look at backpacks, because there's a chance you could find a club or something useful in those. Not really. Take this backpack. Backpack. That wasn't a backpack. That was a bedroll. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I know. I am all over that. Look, you. Damn it. Whoops, I took the corner off. Give me that cloth. That knife's gonna come in handy when this, when I run out of bullets. Club schematic? No! You can't do that. How hard is it to take this cloth out with a knife? Too hard. Alright, well, I might as well get as much use out of the pistol as I can. You got a bed? I've got a bed. Well, okay. Good source of cloth. That was cool. I wish I was looking at that when that happened, because they just fell and then exploded. That's cool. Let's check it out. That's neat. Oh, there she is. But they don't drop cloth now. They used to drop cloth. And this one's not even touching the ground. How cool is that? How much have I got? 59. Okay. Get my good bandage up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. can and this. Okay, I love that. That just puts everything up there. Okay, so I'll use that. Alright, now I have melee weapons available to me. I'm feeling a lot better. Oh, that was gross. Yeah, finding the gun was definitely an advantage. Yeah. Let's see how this knife works. I'm a little weary of melee now. Okay. I am feeling a little more confident now. Funny, because the women in red are usually the first ones to hit me. Okay. Let's check out this cabin. Because I might end up staying here for the night. I wonder if there's a coal deposit around here somewhere handy. Eh, he's walking away. Ooh, another cabin. That's weird. Another cabin this close. Fortunately, he was the only guy attacking me because... as we found out, if there's more than one zombie, stunned equals death. Why is this not working? Now it's working. 6 shots left. Somehow I don't think I can down a bear in 6 shots. Oh! What was I just talking about, huh? Look at this nice little lake. Whoop. Come on! Alright, I see a dirt path over here. This pond is actually a point of interest. Okay. That sound said I don't want to risk doing that again. Is that that's a different tent. Wow, I am finding so many off-road. Wow, that's an interesting path. Wonder who made that. I can't shoot with this thing for crap. Man, I hate this. I really, seriously hate the fact that you can't aim this bow in the crosshair. And the fact that the bow itself blocks the... Oh. Okay, here's where I'm staying for the night. Zombies outside, don't care. They're not coming down here. Oh, crap. Tell me there is not a bear in this cave. Lead! All that time I spent looking for lead before him. Yeah. Alright. Man, the caves look so much better now. I don't know if it's... What's different? Maybe it's just because... There's some iron. Yeah. They did a different texture for the rock, is what it is. There's some more iron. Yes, nice. And look at this. Okay. Well, this seems like a good enough place to be. At the very least, it's some place where I can establish... I didn't want to do that. Where'd my chest go? Did I just lose the chest? Oh. Wow, that was strange. Okay, so we're gonna put the chest right here. We're gonna put some stuff in it. Stuff that I'm not gonna need right now. What else? Glass. Yeah, I should cash that in. Yeah, people throw away nails, but they're just as good as cans or candy tins. No. Can't we make... Oh, I don't have any feathers. I have feathers. I don't have any stones. Haha, that's a funny joke. Crap, and I don't think my axe is going to survive long enough to make a stone. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. Oh, it's already too late to go out. So I need at least one stone to repair my stone axe. I did not think this through very well at all. I also cannot find my... Let's put one of these right there. And... light this place up. That's probably not a good place for one. Alright, I'm gonna need a stone, so I'm gonna have to risk. Well. Picking up these mushrooms, because they're something to eat. Oh, so I got lead in this one. The only thing this cave doesn't have is a source of water, which I could easily enough put in. Look, corn. Alright, I want to find, and I gotta hurry up. Oh, please tell me that's a cave. Please tell me that's a cave. I love it. I love it. Unfortunately, oops. I'm already set up in this cave over here, but first thing tomorrow, I'm going to go check that cave out, because I like the idea of a cave that's actually in the side of a mountain. I want to have a vertical opening on my cave. Let's have some goldenrod. Whoa. Okay. I can't afford to be out much longer than this, I don't think. Hey, whoa. All right. So this is a useful cave, in that it's got everything I need except water, and of course I could always get a bucket eventually and dig a little hole and put water in it. But there's like a lot of iron up there, there's a lot of lead and potassium nitrate. I just can't... Ooh, mushrooms. Okay, so I need to break one... Yeah, this stone axe was any lesser. I mean, it's 51. If it was less than 50, I'd just trash it and make a new one. Hopefully this won't take too long. Although I did get 3 stones. Aha! Thank you. Now this is gonna make my campfire right here. In fact, that's actually, that's actually not a bad place to put the campfire. You still have to hit the cook button. Kinda sucks, but oh well. Alright, let me get rid of... Okay, so hooray hurrah, I have survived this far. And mostly that was only because I found the pistol. I'm gonna go ahead and try to continue on from here and see what happens, because I still wouldn't say I've actually established myself yet. And I'm kind of derping a little bit. I lost my campfire. Where did I put my campfire? I thought it was a... Oh, okay. Alright, I need to break at least one more stone. But I'm going to do that off camera. I'm going to go ahead and end this video now. I will eventually figure out how to play this. I love the fact that I have to figure out how to play it all over again. I was actually pretty good at Alpha 11 starting, and like I said, if I can make it to level 10 by the end of day 1, but I don't see that happening with this version. It's not necessarily, I don't know, they did make it harder, which is good. But not really harder so much as they just made it less easy. You know, it's less easy now. But, so I will see you next video and hope you enjoy this.